the sexual reference was not a goal. It's just a byproduct of doing things in nature. I mean, when you say the word sphincter, people automatically think of one thing, but the sphincter muscle is all over the body. I mean, the eyes are sphincter muscle, and my attitude towards designing something is you can make up an ovipositor or kind of a thing that's going to deposit its seed. So the metaphor there is it's penis-like. If you look up mole penis, it's unbelievable looking. And yes, that might sound strange to actually spend a lot of time looking up animal genitalia, but in the end, you amass all these images and understand the mechanics and the utility of it, and it just gives you so many more ideas of how to create something that an audience is going to feel that it's right, but they're hopefully not going to have done the same research I did.